So he's serving his time, but unlike a lot of inmates, he doesn't let his time do him. He enrolls in a couple of courses in college, right? Ohio University,